All India Congress Committee is totally with K Sudhakaran, President of the Kerala Pradesh Congress Committee. There is no moral right to criticize Sudhakaran from CPM's part. The entire CPM is totally immersed in corruption in Kerala. They are promoting criminals all over Kerala. You know, they didn't have any moral right to ask any resignation or anything. Here, those who are questioning the government are facing criminal charges. Government is trying to put criminal cases on against them. Those who are fighting against the CPM government are fighting against their corruption.